So what do we learn here?
British Columbia highway system, not in good shape.
Will the intended performance targets be achievable? What is the true cost? What's the buildability?
I really don't see a drawback to this. She's pretty.